Hey, ladies and gentlemen, friends and fans. Lee Stevens here with Lee Stevens Singer on the YouTube channel. This isn't our usual thing. If you notice, I'm kind of scaled down, casual clothes, to my jeans and, you know, halfway nice shirt, I guess. Not our usual stuff that we do. You know, usually I'm all dressed up and everything. When I go on the air, so to speak, with the program. You know, sometimes you have to stop and take a moment, even in the midst of, you know, we're in the midst of all our preparations for the upcoming month of November, and preparing programming and whatnot for what we're going to do in November for all of you. But even then, a lot of business, sometimes you have to just stop for a moment, especially when something happens like what happened on Saturday in Pittsburgh and on Thursday down in Kentucky, and those tragedies. First and foremost, our hearts go out to not only all those who were lost during those tragedies, but also the families, especially the families that were affected by the tragedy and by those despicable acts that were carried out. And, you know, what we wanted to do here was simply just take a moment in our day, and, you know, and all of us are also, a lot of us anyways, are busy prepping for Halloween tomorrow with our kids. I know we're prepping, for my daughter and her Halloween parade at school and whatnot, but for the people affected by this, their lives came to a stop, screeching halt, and were changed forever in the blink of an eye. And we just wanted to take the moment to reach out to them and, so to speak, put our arms around them, let them know we truly are praying for them. It's not just words. We truly are praying for them. You know, we hear, I was told just yesterday that that happened in the area where Fred Rogers grew up, Mr. Rogers, and the outpouring that's going on in those immediate areas and around the country for those affected by those these tragedies is amazing. So, you know, we wanted to be part of that. And to all of you in Pittsburgh and Kentucky, sending you our love. We truly are sending you our prayers, thinking about you, and supporting you. So, simply wanted to, in my own little way, reach out with, you know, what little I have. So, this one is simply for you. And I hope you all will take a moment with us and share some love with those that have been affected. There must be lights burning brighter somewhere. Got to be birds flying higher in a sky more blue. If I can dream of a better land where all my brothers walk hand in hand, tell me why, oh why, oh why won't this dream come true? Tell me why. There must be peace and understanding sometime. Strong winds of promise that will blow away the doubts and all the fears. If I can dream of a warmer sun where hope keeps shining on everyone, tell me why, oh why, oh why won't that sun appear? We're lost in a cloud that's troubled with rain. We're trapped in a world that's traveled with pain. But as long as a man has the strength to dream, he can redeem his soul and fly. Deep in my heart, there's a trembling question. Sure, I am sure that the answer's gonna come. Somehow, out there in the dark, there's a beckoning candle, oh yeah. While I can think, while I can talk, while I can stand, while I can walk, please let my dream come true. Love you. We're praying for you. God bless you, Pittsburgh and Kentucky.